And we kickstart this news bulletin with some breaking news coming in. Reports are coming in of an intruder barging International Conference President Farooq Abdullah's private residence on the outskirts of the Jammu city. Security forces deployed at the house opened fire at the intruder. And senior police officers reached the spot. The intruder has been neutralized by the police. That is the latest coming in on this news story. The NC chief Farooq Abdullah, however, was not present at the house at the time of this incident. And the police is currently investigating this matter.
Around 10 o'clock in the morning, there was an attempt for force entry into this. There was attempt of force entry by one individual driving SUV car. He forced his way through from the VIP gate, and the gate he smashed open. The sentry was alert. They tried to stop him. There was a fighting. Fist fight. He attacked the ASI who was there. And there was a firefight and the person was killed.
That is the breaking news at the moment. As you just heard, the Jammu IG has confirmed that an intruder driving an SUV barged into the house of National Conference leader Farooq Abdullah's home in Jammu. And however, we are all made aware that Mr. Abdullah was not present at home when this incident took place. He crashed into Mr. Abdullah's home in Jammu's Bhatindi area. And to give us more details on this news story, I'm joined in by Ishan Vani, our correspondent from Srinagar, who joins me on the phone line. Let's quickly go across to Ishan. Ishan, what are the latest details that you are getting on this news story? Any identity details emerging about this man?
Well, yes, about the identity, we just spoke to the DG of Jammu and Kashmir Police. He said the guy has been identified as well as the Morifat Shah. He's a resident of Poonch area, which falls in the Jammu region. And he tried to forcibly enter with his SUV car and then tried to smash the windows and the glasses there. And later the CRPF overpowered him. But before they could overpower him, they have shot him dead. And this particular angle, we asked the DG whether it's a terror attack or not. He said that he's confirming. And he has asked the Director of Special Securities to look into this matter and come with an investigation at how this incident took place. Whether it's an terror attack or not, it's not yet clear from the police also. But this man has been shot dead when he tried to forcibly enter the residence. It's a high security area where the residence is. There's a house of Farooq Abdullah. Farooq Abdullah is currently in New Delhi. He was not at his home, but this has strictly raised an alarm on the security situation in the valley, particularly about the VIP security where a man can enter inside the house of Farooq Abdullah in Jammu.
Absolutely, Ishan. A very valid point made by you out there that it's a very high security area in Jammu, and how could a man just barge into a VIP residence, that too of the National Conference leader, and that's Farooq Abdullah. But, you know, also, could you elaborate on what could be the motive, possible motive behind this attack? Because we all know that he was unarmed. However, he did attempt vandalism inside the house.
Well, there is nothing clear from the police yet. They are saying that they have launched an investigation into this matter. And because this falls under the special security which is provided to the VIPs and VVIPs in the Kashmir Valley, so it's a heavily guarded area. So this also, because it's a highly specialized and security-full area, so this is question. This raises a question mark on the police as well, that how did this man enter with his SUV inside? And certainly a security failure also. And National Conference right now is also raising the questions to how did this man enter? And they have, National Conference, the brother of Farooq Abdullah, has raised the question on the police that how did this incident take place when it's a special security area and guarded by basically the SSG, which is the special force of the Jammu and Kashmir Police.
Right, Ishan, thank you so much for bringing us all those quick details on this news story. And as it emerges from your information that the details are yet to be established and whether or not it was a terror attack, the police is yet to establish that fact. Thank you so much, Ishan, for bringing us all those details.